In the month of Dhul-Qa'dah, the Prophet, peace be upon him, announced he was going to Mecca to perform a final pilgrimage, the Hajj. This is known in Islamic history as the Farewell Hajj. As the Prophet got ready to leave Medina for Mecca, thousands of Muslims from all over Arabia joined him, many waiting outside Medina to join him halfway. This was also going to be an opportunity for the Prophet, peace be upon him, to demonstrate the practices of Hajj and to do away with any undesirable practices from the days of ignorance. When the ceremonies of Hajj were over, the Prophet departed from Mecca, heading back to Medina. When he reached Ghadir Khum, the pond of Khum, the angel Jibreel revealed the following verse. O Messenger, communicate that which has been sent down to you from your Lord, and if you do not, you will not have conveyed his message, and Allah shall protect you from the people. Indeed, Allah does not guide the coverers of the truth. According to some narrators, around 120,000 Muslims gathered at Ghadir Khum, and it was around noontime and extremely hot. The Prophet then gave a sermon in which he praised and glorified Allah.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. أدعوكم جميعا إلى تقوى الله.
To ensure they would never be left alone and to give them hope to continue on the path of Islam, the Prophet, peace be upon him, told the people,
ألا أدلكم على ما إن تمسكتم به لن تضلوا بعدي أبدا؟ أيها الناس، إني تارك فيكم وديعتين قيمتين وثقيلتين، إحداهما القرآن والأخرى أهل البيت.
Then the Prophet brought Imam Ali alayhi salam in front of him and then raised the arm of Imam Ali high and declared,
Allahu Mawlai wa ana mawla al-mu'minin. Ala man kuntu mawlah fahadha Ali mawlah. Allahumma wali man walah wa adi man adah.
When the sermon of the Prophet came to an end, the angel Jibreel revealed the following verse. Today I have perfected your religion for you, and I have completed my blessing upon you, and I have approved Islam as your religion. People then lined up to congratulate Imam Ali alayhi salam for his appointment as the successor of the Prophet, peace be upon him. The day of Ghadir is one of the most important events in the Islamic history, and to this day, the Shia of Imam Ali alayhi salam throughout the world joyfully celebrate this event on the 18th of Dhul-Hijjah as Eid al-Ghadir.
Allahumma ahib man ahabba aliyan wa adi man adah wa ansur man nasara wa khdhul man khadalah.